I can tell you're looking for something. Let me help you. Do you know who I am? Do you know who you are? Do you know who you are? Can you tell me where I am? Can you tell me where I can find you? This place isn't for you. You don't belong here. Not listening to me. Come to me, and I'll show you my ways forever and always. Saw anything of note, but I didn't, but I lied because I knew it meant me harm. But what I didn't know is that it hated lying even more than a total lack of experience. It asked me if I believed in any kind of higher power, and again, I can't say that I did, but I lied, and now I know that it the exits are sealed. It smells of rotting pigs. At first the smell scared me, but now it's just background noise. Like the heat that's always coming in through the air vents. I don't think I've breathed through air in years or days or however long it's been, because my face is getting bluer by the day and I have nobody but myself to blame. It's my fault for lying, and when I did this I sealed my fate, and rightly so. I deserve the factory. I deserve the heat. I deserve those dead, rotting pigs, and I'm so happy here that you would not believe it. Don't try to find me. Don't try to find me.